Hey, good luck.
Thank you, you two. Just want to survive it.
Oh yeah, me too. Are you running the low downforce?
Yeah, there's only low downforce by VRS this season for Road America.
I see.
Minutes, P5.
Pit stop fuel at 25 litres.
We don't have enough data for that.
Pit stop at fuel 25 litres.
26 in the left lane, acknowledged 25 litres.
Pit stop, change all tires.
Okay.
Oh no. No. All tires.
Felix, stay calm, focus. Green, green, green. On your left, clear left. Clear left. This guy intimidate you. Good start, mate. This is great, P2. The gap to Morales behind is increasing. It's now 0.9. Felix, track limits, come on. Sideline covered. To 6.3. right side's clear. The leader's just done a 142.78. V2. Side's clear. Car right. Clear right. Watch the track limits. We'll get a penalty if we don't. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Fuck.
Side. Clear left. P5. Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits. He's faster than you into turn 3. Positions. The gap in front is now 0.6. some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting. They might not notice you. Left side. Clear left. Car right. Clear right. P6. Come on, man. This is disappointing. There's decent pace in this car. Left side. Clear left. Slower cars ahead. These guys are scrapping for position. They might not see you. Martins, it's getting closer. The gap's come down to 0.31. He's faster than you, entering turn 3. Okay, Felix, don't let this guy distract you. Right side, clear right. Left side, clear left. Car left, clear left.
Holy crap.
Session. Okay, Felix, you're reeling Morales in. The gap is 2.2 seconds. Seven. left. You've just done a 145.31.
Alter. Code Brown. Holy.
7th position. You reel in Martins in. The gap is now 1.0 seconds. You've used half your fuel.
How's my fuel?
Should be about 21 minutes of fuel left. 2.1 litres per lap. We'll need to add 22 litres to get to the end.
Holy shit.
Slower class car.
Come on.
Watch those track limits. Just done a 142.54.
My fuel?
We estimate 13 minutes of fuel remaining, 2 litres per lap. We will need to add 22 litres to reach the end. We just had a warning for cutting the track.
The shit, man!
The leader has just done a 142.36.
Still on the start-finish straight.
Think about 13 minutes of fuel remaining.
How's my fuel?
Should be about 13 minutes of fuel left, 2 litres per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 22 litres to get to the end.
Okay, we are fine. Concentration.
Okay, last car ahead.
So, I don't know. Stressed. Point. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
is pitting. You're coming up on a slower car. Looks like P6 has gone off in Canada Corner. Sector 1 is quick, Sector 2 is 2.0, off the pace, Sector 3 time is fast.
What am I doing?
You're coming up on a slower class car.
My 5
seconds off the pace. Very little fuel left. Box this lap, please, Felix. We need to shave off a second or so. Sector 1 is 0.34 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.5 off the pace. Sector 3 times okay. Slower class car ahead.
How's my fuel?
We're running on fumes, mate. 2 litres per lap. We'll need to add 22 litres to get to the end. about 6.3 seconds. Coming upon some slow cars, the class leaders in this group. 1 litre remaining. Your speed limit in the pits. Exit's clear. Push. Left side. Clear left. The gap's now 12 seconds. He's faster than you, entering turn 3.
What's going on there?
Slower car ahead, this guy's the class leader. Left side, clear left. Frey ahead is pitting.
Goodness.
Slower class car. Thank you. increased to 16 seconds.
Consistency. Just survive.
Slower class car ahead.
What? Sounds I don't want to hear while driving a race.
Side, clear left.
can do better, you have no idea why you can't.
Okay, Felix, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on, P3.
How long's left?
7 minutes remaining.
Lappings like that, I have no idea. It just happens.
The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 13 seconds. Slow. lower class car. Looks like P4 has binned it in Canada corner.
So insecure. Unbelievable. How long's left?
2 minutes to go. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Car left. Clear left. Leader.
think you're off. I survived, that's all. That was not a great drive. It was pretty embarrassing. Was quite embarrassing.
Oh god, that's a horrible race for me.
You too? What was it for you? I had no consistency, no line, I just survived.
I got spun before the start. And then again towards the end.
Ouch. Fun fact, I'll gain iRating for this.
It's pretty good.
Look out for the pit speed limit.